assembly, and rotor. Next, rotate the hub so that the stud is not obstructed by the backing plate. Then use a hammer and a punch and hit the broken stud till it pops out. Now install the new stud. Make sure to use a couple of washers and thread on the lug nut. Tighten the lug nut till the new stud is fully seated on the back of the hub. Finally, remove the lug nut and washers. Then reinstall the rotor with caliper assembly.